We have a part on or around every planet in the system. That's not, you know, we're not exaggerating.
So the name came from my father-in-law's name is Faust, and it was started by his son and I. And we are a manufacturer in the aerospace, defense, and medical industry.
Really, our claim to fame is that we're an innovator. So we tend to get into technologies before others in the industry do.
We pioneered the EDM in the 80s, and then we went on to do the five-axis machines, and then we are now doing the 3D additive metal manufacturing.
They're a woman-owned, woman-run operation, which I think is very unique when you're talking about the aerospace industry.
If you're a woman and you want to start in manufacturing, partner with MEP. Partner with Manufacturer's Edge because they'll help you innovate.
We couldn't do it without our MEP or our Manufacturer's Edge team, because to stay competitive in this manufacturing world that we live today, you have to continue to innovate.
There's some incredible employees that are very imaginative. They're very creative and capable. They are a force to be reckoned with.
They come to us because they can't get it made anywhere else.
We like to do the things that nobody else seems to think can be done.
We accept your challenge.
3D printing is going to be the fourth industrial revolution.
It's such a new technology that the technology is going faster than the research and ability to actually use it in production.
We quickly realized that even if we had that printer and we were going to start to produce these parts for customers, what we couldn't do was characterize them. We couldn't look at things like microscopy, porosity, compression.
And that's what we use the Adapt Center for.
Faustson brought the idea to us to partner and collaborate on the development of a 3D metal printing facility. And we knew that that's the right thing to do to help advance Colorado manufacturing. It's now becoming a Rocky Mountain regional center that includes the Utah Manufacturing Extension Partnership. And it's now becoming something so much bigger than what we envisioned.
If we're going to really create this fourth industrial revolution and this legacy, and we're going to put our footprint on it, not only as a nation, but as Colorado, we have to get past the proprietary things, and we have to be willing to work together, everybody.
They really do think about what industry is doing and how they should be a part of the next industrial revolution and how they should invest in new technologies. But they don't do it just for Faustson. They do it for the state of Colorado.